Hello, this is our coronavirus update. As India battles courageously with COVID-19, here is a quick summary of the steps that have been taken by the Narendra Modi government so far. The government introduced the Arogya Setu mobile application to educate citizens about novel coronavirus and help them make informed decisions amid the crisis. Poor households using 5 kilograms cooking gas cylinders have been entitled to 8 free refills in 3 months as a relief from the disruptions due to COVID-19 outbreak. The number of free refills will be limited to 3 for beneficiary using 14.2 kg cylinders. The government plans to set up a chain of 20 lakh retail shops called Suraksha stores across India, which will provide daily essentials to citizens while maintaining stringent safety norms. Union Human Resource Development Minister Ramesh Pokhariyal launched a web portal to monitor and record the initiative by the ministry to combat COVID-19 and knowledge, technology and innovation. Yukti. Under the Ujjwala scheme, the government is providing free LPG refills for the next 3 months to over 8.3 crore poor women. The Finance Ministry announced that it will make an immediate release of rupees 18,000 crore in tax refunds to individuals and businesses. The government decided to double the collateral fee loan amount for women in self-help groups to rupees 20 lakh. Under the PM Kisan scheme, the Finance Ministry said that over 6 crore farmers have been benefited amid the lockdown. Rupees 13,855 crore have gone towards payment of the first installment of PM Kisan. Wages under MNREGA to be hiked to Rs. 202 from Rs. 182. The move would bring in Rs. 2,000 in additional to the workers. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced a relief package worth Rs. 1.70 lakh crore in the wake of the COVID-19 outbreak. Under a special provision, the government announced that individuals could now withdraw 3 months' salary from employee provident fund account amid the coronavirus crisis. The EPF withdrawals have been exempt from service charge. Under the National Social Assistance Program, Rs. 1400 crore have been disbursed to about 2.82 crore old age people, widows and disabled people. The last day for filling income tax returns for the financial year 2018-19 has been extended to June 30, 2020. The interest rate is delayed income tax payment has been decreased to 9% from 12%. Over 2 crore construction workers receive financial support worth Rs. 3066 crore under the Building and Construction Workers Fund. The deadline for filing GST returns for March, April, May has been extended to June 30, 2020. There will be no interest or penalty on late fee for delayed returns for companies with overturned Rs. 5 crore. Nearly 20 crore women Jan Dhan account holders received Rs. 500 each in their account. The total disbursement under the HIT was 9,930 crore. Deadline for linking Aadhaar with PAN card has also been extended from March 31st to June 30, 2020. The government has also released about Rs. 30,000 crore in assistance to various sectors of the society. The government said it will release 12 million metric tons of food grains during the April-June quarter under Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana amid the COVID-19 crisis. The government is also providing medical insurance cover of Rs. 50 lakh per person to health workers fighting the coronavirus pandemic. Stay indoor, stay safe. That's it. Keep listening to News Catch Up and subscribe for more.